lots to make it fair. First is Friday. You know what that
means? Live from the Southern Command in sunny South Florida via New York City, it's Open Line Friday!
Hold your phone calls because we need to talk about Obama. Attention all Obama voters. Did you ask for this? Is this is where you voted for? You already know the answer. But I'm going to keep asking. One of these people have that was Whoopi Goldberg. Let's listen.
Do you remember that movie Network? If you are just fed up, at some point, just lean out your window and scream, I'm mad as hell, because that's what's happening to me. I am losing my mind because I don't understand why. Like, they, one of the things that I saw recently, they have this whole thing about taxing the wealthy, mm-hmm. Okay? Now, I don't mind that. I don't mind paying a little more tax because I make a good living.
Sure.
But I don't want to get it coming and going. Mm-hmm. I don't want to get the federal raised and then the state raised and then the phone tax raised and then the television tax raised and then the city tax. Back off me!
That's Ruby Goldberg, folks. Sounds like she wants the Obama fail. Mr. Obama, I'm fine. I won't pay for your stimulus.
For it.
Mr. Obama, you lied. Mr. Obama, I'm gonna fight you.
Sure.
It's been a good show, folks. See you later.